Ha!
Ja, aber ja. Das ist ein bisschen.
Magic ist scheiße.
Dennis, du hast nicht deinen eigenen Text geschrieben?
Nein.
Was? Young Ulrich, AK The Special Roy, AK Mr. Love, AK Nickman.
Alles.
Thank you. Die Deltas waren nicht mehr bestimmt so von
Fan. Jetzt bist du auf der Seite von ein paar Sekunden.
Nee, lieber Evita mit der Stelle.
Ja, aber. Achso, ja.
Ich
weiß nicht, ob das ist.
Ja, Michael.
Also, ja, aber das Feind ist so früh. Also, war das Feind? Das ist zu früh. Gegen Third Juggle. Kann man von den beiden. Und die spielen gleich. Beim Juggle. Der Verlierer von dem kommt nach hier hin, oder? Das ist der Verlierer von dem einen kommt da hier, genau. Deswegen haben sie das noch. Ja,
sehr gut, Paul, don't feed his delusions. Wir sind gegen Donald Secondary. Aber ich hab das mal hier, weil zweimal gegen seine Schiebe verloren.
Das ist doch frei. We'll be right back. Let's go, Jorgen!
Wenn ich einfach ein bisschen höher
Wir haben
Und du hast einen falschen Punch getroffen.
Ich hab so zwei Rests nicht getan, ich hab so viele Rests gewusst. Third Paseco, Gas Green Magic.
Thank you. Ja, wir dürfen.
Hello to the people. What is up?
What's up, boys? Today.
Today.
The plan is light complicated.
To die.
To die.
The plan is simple.
Oi.
We have a classic matchup
in the loser semi.
Fox. Versus Jigglypuff.
Fox.
Fox.
Because it's a balloon.
Yeah. He is but a balloon.
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 Very eepy balloon.
Mario's so disrespectful. Jan rests during the warm-up and it doesn't wake him up.
The disrespect.
What is this?
How much time?
9.
No, because you're way too far.
Oh, I'm too good.
Yeah, you're too good. You're too medium.
Wow. I'm too good for the amateur bracket.
Yeah, man.
But ich darf nicht ins Amateur, ne?
Nee.
Hi,
he's coming home.
I felt a lot of Mario, but I could have. I got what I needed from today. I didn't lose to Ben.
Oh my god, the rest!
I didn't lose to Ben or rotating characters. And I also beat Trevor with Peach, so I'm really happy. I'm happy with today. That's the magic versus pain button.
That's magic.
I'll ask Xavier about my buff. I won a very, very clean and nice 5 euros. Dude, Fox buff is fucked up, man. It's so scary as buff.
As buff?
It's like... You're always a kill percent. For both of them.
You need to be aggressive, but not too aggressive. It's so fucking
as buff?
Yeah.
I thought you pressed that. Oh, this is close as hell, actually.
It's even.
Yeah. Oh, that could be a... Yeah. I love the no double jump for the swag. Yeah, that's right. I appreciate the little thing.
The little things of the meta.
I actually really hate when people don't appreciate the little things when commentating. Because, like, if you listen to Scar, like old Scar, he would always appreciate, like, the way a player did a move. No one does that. He's the only one that does it. Him and, like, top players. Obviously, Mango's the GOAT doing that.
And commentary?
Yes.
Not you, Ulrich?
Specifically, I'd appreciate the little things, but Mango's just the GOAT. I think Squid the Cat would also be cracked at that, because he's like a micro movement. Wow. That's an interesting question.
Like,
are you dreaming in English or Italian or something?
I don't dream at all. Like, I couldn't even answer.
I think I never remember what my dreams are about.
I think if you don't remember your dreams, you're probably looking at screens too close to your bed. Because I have the same shit. But when I try not to look at screens, I tend to remember my dreams. I think it's your mind being less present. That's my idea.
It's also funny because in the early 90s, read the black and white.
Yeah, because of in Mexico, they do the yellow art.
Yes!
Where can I see this in tracks? Hi, banana. I don't think I know anyone else.
Banana, do you want to be in the Reinig Love Cruise at Beats Club of your mind?
We actually have a lot of people watching.
Yeah, for the German above Berlin class in
everyone. Yeah. Oh yeah. This could have been me. I'm actually kind of upset.
Which of these?
Spam this bird to support bird. Now, honestly, that's one of my favorite Twitch rap. One day I hope to be beloved by the community enough that we have a Death of Magic Twitch room. But I'm not there yet.
And just the magic button from the remote.
I'm down, yeah, that's the magic, and I just put a foot on the button. That's actually fire, can you do that? You wanna try to comment it for a minute, for a meme? Like... like actually comment it. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do it. Can they hear us from here?
I don't know.
Let me move the setup. Alright, Marius gets us talk. Alright, we don't need to do the meme voice.
Hello everyone! My name is Olong.
My name is what?
My name is who?
My name is... where?
What is about meme?
Yeah, actual commentary. Woo! Aw. Alright, let's appreciate the little things. Actually, I also don't have a clue how to commentate. This Edgar is always impossible for me. I have no idea how Puffman is doing.
And then with the up B to finish off going
yeah,
to
that,
the ledge.
Yes, but...
oh!
He can... Marius is saying, third is camping ledge. Get off the ledge right now, even though you've been there for a quarter of a second.
I think the most fucked up about commentating here is that they can hear us right next to
that's
us.
That's the Hugo.
Yeah, that's a classic weekly commentary.
That. I actually can't believe that connected. Fox is so broken. When are we having a no Fox Yedo? Like...
Yedo 200 without Foxes.
Yeah, no, we actually... just look at that! And I'm a Fox man. Well, I'm a Falco man.
But
I have a sick tertiary
box. The third time
he uses
rest setup.
That's 42. So alright, little known fact for all the chat. This is gonna be instructional. Two more lasers, yeah. So yeah. 69%.
Nice.
Is, yeah, and that's how you remember it. 69 is the first percent where up throw upper kills Puff on every stage. So it starts killing here at 69. Obviously on the other stages kills earlier, but it's actually pretty good to remember it, because like, oh, there's this kill, where on Yoshi's 50, yeah, 69 kills on Dreamland, so 50
yeah.
kills here, and like...
like 10% kills.
And like, you can do that really fast in your head, and you don't need to memorize percent.
Woo! Little things.
I wonder if that was... what the fuck? I would never have gone for that.
Ausrufzeichen clip in den chat. Exclamation mark clip in the chat.
Ja, ja, ein kleiner Schmuve. Beating the evil fox.
Jan, do now crazy rest.
He's always done those though.
I think he's more confident to do that.
Yeah. He also got slightly more defensive, which I like, because he was getting farmed by Fox, because he was too aggressive. He just can't be aggressive with Buff against Fox. He just got blasted.
When will he do the lead cancel? Stop.
The what now?
Ah,
the solo battle?
Yeah.
Nice smash, yeah? I don't know if that will.
Oh! Again, the rest! It's so insane, the rest.
I mean, he's dead.
But good trade.
You know, I was actually thinking about it today. You know, like,
how... About the Roman Empire?
Shit, I haven't thought about that in a while, actually. It's like 2 weeks at least. But, you know, about stock trades?
Yeah.
I was wondering, like, if characters like Falco, right? Like, with Falco, many times you can just stock trade with, with a downer. Oh my god. That's
good run.
Disgusting.
Good run.
Thanks, man. I
beat Juggle with Pizza. Not only Pichu, but there was Pichu in there.
I'm very repeating my Pichu.
Also, my Pichu did better than my Fox by a lot.
Did you do?
They don't know Pichu. They don't know what's coming.
It's so small. Honestly, that match might not be that bad. Pichu is really hard to hit.
Anyway, good shit. I'd missed all of this. My point is gone. Yeah, no, stock trade. Hear me out. So with Falco, you can stock trade many times, right?
Yeah.
So I was thinking, what's stopping Falcos to just trade every time? Or not, like, every time you get a chance, you just trade? And obviously, if there's something better, you don't, but, like...
Yeah.
You just trade, and then if you go to even last stock, you're
just
happy because you can trade again. And so trading should just be good, but people don't do it. But then my counterpoint was, if you trade, that probably means that they are off stage. So you're giving up a possible edgeguard.
Yeah.
And if you give up every possible edgeguard by trading, the moment they win one stock, you just lose the game. Or you can't trade anymore. Which means, I don't think Puff should go for the rest trade as often as they do when it trades.
Yeah.
All right, I'm done with my point.
But when you suicide dare, but you miss.
That's also a thing. But I mean,
yeah.
Many times, like, it should be guaranteed most of the time.
Yeah.
So my upshot is that I think stock trading is just kind of bad unless they go to last stock and you have more than one.
Anyway, next matchup.
Anyway! Classic Fox-Falco matchup. I actually warmed up Marius before this because I played Falco in our set.
Sheesh.
Was pretty close. I don't think Marius is playing as well as usual. At least in the matchup.
Oh,
Gelman's playing pretty good.
Yeah.
I think our set was fine.
He came from Muna's finals?
Yeah.
And
wait, who did Parsec lose to in losers? Oh, third, okay, fair enough.
It's a secondaries.
Yeah. Well, his Marth 3-0'd me last time we fought, so. So I'm actually gonna study this.
Woo!
Okay, that was almost crazy, but very, very good slide of Marius. I'm actually studying right now. Because I really want to learn this matchup, because I hate the Fox Ditto.
Just down there.
So...
Oh!
He was going for the trade, I think. Maybe.
But he has a nice percentage.
Yeah, okay, fair enough. But also, I don't know, because the Edgar seemed pretty good. Not free, but like... I don't know. Anyway, I think Marius' problem in this matchup is that he has two modes. Well, right now he's doing great, but he kind of has two modes. He has full up mode, like full up runaway zone wall with up tilt mode. And he has run in every chance you get mode.
And
you can kind of guess which mode he's in. Like,
I'm trying to cheese a little bit.
That's fine. Like, Falco gets cheesed, so like...
And Fox can cheese so good.
Yeah, like he's... I mean, I don't know what you mean by cheese specifically.
Like, trying to shine spike.
That's fine. That's like, it's Falco, what are you gonna do?
Yeah.
No, honestly, I think his punish is really good and his edgeguard is also great, but I think his neutral in this matchup, he still has to figure out a couple things. He's gotten way better at it, though. Like, he used to be way, way, way worse at this than the other matchups. It's going even right now, so... 30% is literally nothing in this matchup.
Also, a stock is nothing for this matchup.
Well, a stock means you can't trade stocks.
Yeah.
Oh, he tried to wave the Shadow Shield, but that's a bad hard one. I think you shine there, bro. That's fine. That's a bad down.
Oh!
That's disgusting.
The most weirdest shine spike.
But this is karma, actually, because I side-beat Aufstase at zero, and he didn't only stalk me in our set. Anyway, back to the match.
Anyway.
What?
Woo!
Okay, what? No, what a grab, though. I would not have been ready at all.
He's like DK on Smash 64 with the infinite grab.
Man, I need to learn when to down already. I never do it anymore. As Falco. Yeah.
What stock means nothing.
Well, now Suicide Downer looking mighty fine.
Woo!
I love that grab. He noticed that he was too far, like he has to get out.
Oh!
I think it was trying to down her
down
trade,
it, yeah.
Oh!
And then
well, that sucks.
Sheesh.
Oh, he went for the magic upper. It's when you read Fox's full up with a short of upper as well. Low key, really good. But it only works on a super hard read.
Now he can trying to two times to suicide there.
Yeah. Well,
all three times.
He's validating my point. Kinda ish. Not really though. He's up a stock. Oh, nice downer. I can't believe that didn't lead to anything. I think if he was ultra mega cracked, he could have JC shined though. Also, never shine at that percent after a single hit upper. I think you up tilt every time and it's better. Maybe down tilt even. I think a shine can work. I think today's just a punish off day for everyone. I don't know why. No one can punish today.
They all trying to.
Oh! Oh, okay. I can't believe the down tilt's good. Yeah.
Oh! He trading the stocks.
Yes, the stock trade. Oh my god. Seppuku Soldier in the background.
Soldier.
Soldier.
And Juggle and Animal Rise.
Juggle, the expert in the Pichu matchup. But
he Pagan punched today Yan. As a rest punish.
Okay.
But well, still.
By the way, I hate this counter pick for him. I think Gelman is insane on FD.
Yeah, and you need to get the grabs.
Yeah, and like... I think Marius's punish of not grab is not amazing.
Get the grab?
Yeah, that was a good tech series, but... His punish of grab is pretty good, though. But also, it's really good on other stages, too, and I don't think you want to give Gelman... all this punish.
What stage
and also, he's really good at neutral this. What?
What stage is Bandit?
It's versus Gelman specifically, it's weird to say, because he told me today that he likes the small stages, but that would be usually where I go. Honestly, I would go Yoshi.
Almost tried it.
I would go Yoshi or Dreamland, depending on the one he likes the most. Battlefield is just amazing for Falco, because you can down air to top lat full hop, and it's really hard to deal with that. Imagine if he's top traded. He should be dead. Okay, fair. I would not have done that.
Yeah, no.
I think...
trying to back.
I should do that more. Because, like, no one takes that. Maybe... You know what it is? I play too much Nyxtrat. And he's just... He's the tech master. He just techs everything. You would have teched that.
Oh,
that fair should be... Yeah.
That was sick.
I like to go FOD against Falco, actually. Because they can't do their shitty lasers. Every Falco sucks without lasers, and so I go found it.
We need the cheese button.
Also, Marius, I think, should like the small stages. Because he has the... At some point, you just learn that nairing in after taking a laser is really good. And so, he should like the small stages to do that. Okay, it should be dead. And he could have down with that every day, but okay. Yeah, I'm playing it safe. On unranked, he would have down with it. Nice. That's actually the Gelman.
That's so fast. If you want
it's a good mixer.
Still not mission complete, right. But...
If he doesn't go fountain, he's throwing.
Yoshi's.
I'm down. Okay, that's fine. Gelman's happy with this, though.
Every Falco's happy with this.
Huh?
Every...
No,
Italian.
They're not. Okay, yes. Now, we had one... Oh. Okay, that's sick. I think there... It's super scary there. Stop. But you can fall off backer. Like, you do the backer
just
and then...
Just suicide backer.
No, you don't suicide. If you don't fast roll, I think you live. Maybe not on Yoshi's, but... So it was a good tournament call.
What's the score?
2-1 for Gelman.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Oh, he wants
I would've gone for the same thing and failed in sexing to it. Gelman takes first blood. And
almost
second blood.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Yeah.
Oh, second blood.
That's not winner. That's not livable.
He's smiling.
Yeah, I mean. Right now he's not happy about Falco.
Flacco.
Oh god. Man, Falco's so fun. If Melee was just Falco and Fox,
and
do you think it would be a better game or worse?
And Cheek.
No.
And Pichu.
If you take everything away from but Falco and Fox, is it a better game or a worse game?
I want to see the magic.
Gap. Oh. Okay, this could be fine. I think he reversed backer, but.
Oh, oh.
Magic!
Oh! He went to it with the side.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Do it!
Oh. He's shaking his head. He doesn't know what he's doing.
Ah. Yeah. Do it! Oh. I wanted the zero to death on purely on Randall.
This game is so funny.
That's... I need to do that. Do it? Yeah. Bye-bye.
Oh!
Holy shit!
3-1 for Gelman.
The classic.
Now he's moving on to the grand finals loser side.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, it's Quittentorf.
Dude, I wanted to tell you. Your Fox scared the shit out of me. Game 5. It says... He just took the first talk, I took like 10%, I was scared of him. No, but you're good at them. It's like, yeah. If you just main Fox for 3 months, you would be way cracked.
Oh, I think I put my seeding.
Huh?
I put my seeding, I'm really sure. I haven't improved with Fox for like 5 years
now.
Nah. Fox can go pretty quickly, but then I just stopped developing. All the stuff I do, I did 4 years ago.
I think you need to learn magic. Like, your Fox is good, if that makes sense, but then you don't do magic for specific. Like, I can see that mean, that's fine if you don't care about it. I think it could be really good if it was set down for me.
I'd love to do, I used to love to do narrative shape with things, but it sucks.
Yeah, it's not that good.
My favorite thing is, you know, like, you do the lowest possible nair. You hit them and then you nair again, and it's like,
but it's super fast.
Only once you keep it. Maybe we'll get it's also a peaceful thing. It's amazingly peaceful.
Your
you can ask Travel about that.
Your Pichu tech.
My Pichu is...
Huh?
Yeah.
Darf ich mal kurz
aufsetzen?
Jupp. Ich hab die WHX-X2 oder was?
Ja,
das ist die Vierer, glaube ich. Darf
ich
mal aufsetzen?
Ja.
Interessieren,
wie gut das ist. Ja, kannst du jetzt geht er nach Hause. Das
ist schon fucked up. Das ist deutlich besser als mein.
Ja, das ist insane. Mit der anderen Taste kannst du dann neues Canceling
ambient. Ja, das ist bei meinem auch. Ich hab das alte.
Ja.
Danke. Ich überlege halt, mein altes, der Akku ist jetzt langsam warm. Mhm.
Das ist halt richtig gut für dich. Auf Arbeit ist es richtig geil damit.
Neues Canceling? To be honest, I hate it when Bailey players go with headphones instead. I don't know, it's like it's, it takes something away from the atmosphere.
Even earphones, or is it just... Is it even like earplugs, or...
Or just headphones?
Like, is it a visual thing, or...?
Yeah, it's a visual
thing. It's not grassroots.
Yeah, yeah. It's the same as esports commentary. Like, it's not bad in itself, but like...
Yeah.
Like, I think it's part of the computing, like, being explosive. I think taking that away is... I don't want to grab it, it's like, it's fine. But, like,
depends what time of commentary. When it, something like Summit is a different commentary.
Yeah. Yeah, well...
Or weekly commentary with G-pipes and magic.
I think music is fine, I think game audio is great.
Yeah.
Like, if you're gonna...
That's a nice thing.
Yeah. Because if you're gonna, like, have headphones and look like a dweeb, at least you get the nerve of not having game sound for reality.
It's kind of funny, like, how the end all the esports things turned out to be.
Yeah, I wish we could just, like, actually design this crap all of it.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know. Because it's still there, but that's what I hate. It's not on.
Ich weiß nicht, wie störend das für die ist, halt.
Come here, sit down. Let's commentate.
Yeah, I'm terrible.
I don't care. Let's talk about let's talk about the box.
Is there any
what?
Any epic?
If it's not supposed to be in German, then
it's
I think so.
If there's an English block around, let me know.
When
is it?
What? Yeah. Also wait, I thought you were part of it.
Yeah, I will. Like, lose everything at once.
Oh, I think
it's round robin into.
Well, I'm winning now.
It's round robin into gauntlet into double elimination.
I'm gonna win the PSA right now. Yeah. Over Shima.
You also play like one final box to be there.
He's probably cracked. Because I feel like
good player playing Foxman the first time, they're usually cracked against Falco. It's the Foxman player.
Who's every... Which player on the VIP blanket? Bracket?
I don't know.
What do you think about Nautilus? Hit me with your hard-hitting opinion about Nautilus.
I feel like we will agree.
To be honest, I don't really care. I might have never
won. We don't agree then.
You hate Nautilus?
I hate Nautilus.
I'd rather don't have him, but I'm not too mad about Nautilus being here.
Because over time the notches creates itself, that's not so good, but it creates itself.
Yeah, and it wasn't just that my level was so bad at the point, it was really good. But, yeah, in principle, I'm against anything. I'm against anything that, like, makes it harder to have a playing field to have
Yeah.
It's I also hate, like, co-ops are like, a good thing because like, good gang which was accessible, but the stuff that happened for years before, but like, Moonwave stuff.
We agree on that one.
That's
I'm finding that every melee opinion we mostly agree, and then there's one detail we don't agree on. Because I also hate all the esports stuff, but then, like.
Most of them, I don't know. Martin or Iron.
You know Ghana. I know, this is my homie.
From England?
He's the Mario Kart Wii host for friends. Johnny Boy. Van Zeus. I gotta go fuck for
him. Yeah.
Haya is funny because he's exactly what I was talking about. He's a Foxmate. Only plays Fox. Sucks ass against Falco, he's cracked at the difference.
The 20xx meme.
Yeah, like we did a friendly session on Unranked. And he won most, like, basically every box they won. And then I went Falco and won every game for half an hour straight.
Shima is also coming to
the game. Yeah, I mean, Shima's probably favorite.
Sabaka?
Sabaka, my enemy.
Felix, Feldman.
I got my revenge on him already. After Makvalala. No, I'm not buying it.
Two all.
Gelman is in the corner. Will he be able to bounce back?
See you next time at Yedo 191 Grand Finals Part 2.
Genesis Tech Grand Finals.
Genesis X.
Genesis X?
Yeah.
I like that. Bye.
Oh, the reversal.
This is why we should ban Fox. That hole is gone.
Are you guys any clues for Keith special yet?
We're definitely doing me and Nick Lele, and it's 5:35, bro.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm asking Dana right now.
Is Dana coming to pizza?
Wait, that's the Berlin War?
Yeah.
Why are they the, like, big German war that starts with K? Like, do you hate me?
Yeah. Kornspeicher and Keats Klatscher showed up.
I'm
Birdsburn.
I can never know which one everyone is talking about because I don't know the words.
The Berlin one.
Yeah. Wait, I can actually. Oh, nice. Wow.
3-0 for Squilt Love.
Good Suicide Downer. I'm gonna go play Miller.
Same. Same.
5v5, we need to find 3 more players.
2 more, right?
2 more, yeah. I can't come.
Can't come.
du bist?
Regler.
Oh mein Gott. Ich bin ein Boxspieler, das ist scheiße für mich.
Thank you.
richtig. Na, der Turnier ist vorbei.
Thank you. Thank you. Alter Spiel hast du richtig gut ausgespielt.
Thank you. Thank you. Yay!
Oh!
Ja, let's go!
Ich weiß. 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 Ich weiß.
Bahn fahren. Worst Stage. Worst Stage.
Thank you. Blade. Wer hat mich denn da rausgetragen eigentlich? Ich meine, ich war nicht da.
Thank you.
Alex, wir müssen noch.
Er will nicht.
Er will nicht? Wo kann man das hier eintragen? Ich bin dumm.
Ja, ich bin jetzt genauso gut wie John S.
Genauso gut.
Maxi, wie trage ich mich hier ein? Weißt du das? Ah, hier. Ich hab's.
Was?
Nix. Nichts gesagt. Hä, was ist das zum Fick? Ich weiß nicht, wo man... Moment.
Sorry, I'm leaving.
Ey, sag mal, wie trank denn hier Sand ein für Reporting?
Yes.
Gegen Jan Ulrich. No. Spielst du online manchmal? Ja, lass mal spielen. Ich bin nämlich auch grottenschlecht in Diddos einfach. Ich bin so schlecht im Falk in Diddos, ist ganz furchtbar.
Meine Jabs-Crouch-Grenze.
Na dann? Kann ja nicht so schwer sein.
Warum ist das Spiel eigentlich so laut?
Gute Frage, ey. Wer hat das programmiert?
Thank you.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, Thank you. gemacht, das Ding.
Thank you.